Hewlett-Packard's, also known as HP, name was decided in a coin toss in 1939.